Okay, we have a pneumatic cylinder controlled by a BIF pneumatic positioner. The pneumatic cylinder comes down here. It's operated off the stem of the butterfly. It pushes down. This is connected to the rod of the butterfly as well. So the air cylinder pushes down, opens up. When it closes, it comes up and shuts off. I'm thinking if we put a new positioner somehow mounted off this shaft, we can make it work.